Ayo, what's going on, everybody? And today we are in our new hotel room. Yeah, the lights are cut out because this is not in. So I'm gonna switch on the first light. That's a bit better. I'm gonna switch on the bathroom light. So let me give you guys a tour. This is my camera. You are going to see it. Dun dun dun, look at my ugly camera. It's actually phone camera, but who cares what it is. So you see these two mirrors right here. I actually took a tour before. You guys can, cause like then I wouldn't know how to give you a tour. So there's like two mirrors, one mirror here, one mirror here. So you can just be sat on the toilet and you can just see like a million things. Guys, but look at that. So if you are in real life, this is easy to set up. So all you need is two mirrors. You need to put one mirror here and one mirror behind you, behind the opposite direction of your other mirror. And then you can put like your phone in here. And then you'll have like a million phones. Yeah, if you had like four mirrors, you could put one there, and one there. So guys, let me give you a tour. So this is the first bit. This is like the bathroom shower bit. And this is your sink, very nice sink. And guys, we're not in Manchester. And this is like, I don't know, five-star hotel. There's like some very fancy paper. Oh, look at that. Another illusion. There's a bath here, there's your toilet. They've sanitized it. Come off. Okay, nice. Okay, I'll leave it like that. So that's the tour. Oh yeah, and there's a soap, very nice soap. And yeah, there's a lock. So this is our wardrobe. Yes, very nice. And I'm gonna close the bathroom. So this right here is our bed. This is gonna be my bed. This is my mum's bed. Look at how big. Look at the bit. Look at the size comparison. I'm gonna lie down on here. Wait, no, guys. This is my key card and the bed. This is my key card and the bed. So yeah. Oh no, why am I? Yeah, this is the key card and the bed. Look at that, that's pretty big. This is the key card and the bed. Extra big. So here we have all our food. And we have a nice big TV. And yeah, there's this. You can turn these lights on. I'm gonna turn this on and now I don't know how these lights work. Okay, now yeah, there's that. There's even a kettle. This is all our food. We have some more food in my bag. That's a very nice Adidas bag. And yeah, this is it. And this is all we really have. And then, guys, comment down below if you see any light switch. No, leave a like if you see a light switch. Three light switches. One, two, oh no, this. Two, and three. One, two, three. Guys, that's. Wait, what? Guys, I'm just getting you. How do I? Not. Guys, so that light's on. Yeah, all the lights are on. This is pretty lit up. So, yeah, I don't want to go in there. And there's a hairdryer there. There's like this. Oh yeah, what? It says, dear guest. Guys, I'm gonna like do this so you can see it. Pause the video and read it. Now I'm gonna switch it over, turn it up, and read it. So, there's a mirror there. Out of all the mirrors, I think the bathroom mirrors are the best. So comment down below what you... No, leave a like if you like this room. I personally don't. There's too many light switches. Plus, there's a TV, so... We haven't yet to try that. Turn on. Wow, Samsung TV. And what does it start on? I know what it starts on.
Was hoping to get married soon will also be reflecting on their plans as the number of people allowed to attend large.
Okay. Is there anything good? Guys, that says RTE chill. IDK. Is there. Oh god, the mirror is steaming. So we were just boiling some water for the pot noodle. Yeah, that concludes our tour. Okay, no, switch off, please, change, no, please, switch off. Oh, look, you can plug in, like, you can bring your switch here and plug it in. I did bring my switch, but I didn't take my dock. Whatever you want to call it. Shut up and come to do a YouTube video. TV. Look, I'll watch you later. Thank you. Okay, so. Oh god, I almost dropped my camera. So, yeah. There's that. There's this. The dark. No light bathroom. Oh, look, take a second to admire this painting. And this one is extra important because it's the White House or something like that. Why is this light or not on? Is there a blown fuse? Oh, look, pattern. Up, down, up. And that's extra important because it has two things. Oh yeah, and another way to measure. Oh god, the bed slides. Guys, that was unexpected. As soon as I tried to sit on the bed slides. Oh yeah, and there's a place outside. No, I'm gonna get demonetized if I show that. Yeah, so there's that. The painting. Yeah, the painting. Yeah, so that's a pretty nice painting. Yeah, and plus, the last thing to show off to you is our thing. Fan speed. I don't know what I'm pressing. Flap. Cooling. Standby. Set temp. I don't want it. Why don't you go lower than 18 degrees? Fan speed. Okay, yeah, that's good enough. So, guys, the fan doesn't work. I mean, the AC. Yeah, there's this. Guys, be careful. That was not me. That was the shower. Like, that just... Was that me or did it just... Okay, I'm not gonna use the shower. Note to self, don't use the bathroom. So yeah, there's like paintings and stuff here. And there's a big bed. Yeah, so I'm gonna unpack. Hope you've enjoyed the tour. Comment, like, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. And peace out. Wait, one thing. I'm gonna upload an update in a few more tomorrow morning. Peace out.